I'm making a wing mechanism for the dragon. And it started as this really incredibly rough mock-up to make the wings flap. And this was just thrown together with, you know, tape and whatever I had around. And then I'm translating that into a few drawings. And I don't know if you can see the end process mechanism inside of here, but going from those sticks and tape and cardboard into precisely machined aluminum blocks. So it's all steps along the way to make our dragonfly.